Hi, are you missing something in your life? Well, boy, do I have the product for you. Curly Whirly. It's the perfect combination of curls and whirls. It's Curly Whirlies. Not Curly Swirlies. Not only can you eat this bad boy, but you can also not read the labels. If you can see, it's written in Hebrew. So if you're American, then maybe you should learn how to read Hebrew, because this thing is not in English, but it is delicious. If you haven't formed an opinion yet, why don't you hear from our happy customers? So, happy customer, can you find anything that you'd rather eat in the world other than this Curly Whirly?
My shoe.
It's really sticky. You can barely chew it.
It's delicious.
It's hard to chew.
I spit mine out.
I feel like it's glue.
It is!
I'm sticking it on my tooth! I mean, other than that, it's pretty good. So if you want to be extremely happy all day, every day, 24/7, 365 a year, eat these here Curly Whirlies. So call for your Curly Whirlies today, and your dreams will become a reality. Unfortunately for you, I cannot give out the number due to copyright issues, but enjoy.
Tastes just like poison.
Hey.
Mom, you want another piece?
No, it's poison. Get out of here.
Curly Whirly.
Yeah.
Hi, are you missing something in your life? Well, boy, do I have the solution for you. Curly Whirlies.
Yeah.
Hello. No, not swirlies. Whirlies. I mean, yeah, that was right.
What the hell does that mean? How's West Bumblefuck?
How's West Bumblefuck?
How's West Bumblefuck?
He's not calling you a Bumblefuck.
How's West Bumblefuck?
Stop, wait, I'm trying to film the commercial.
Bumblefuck.
Are you tired of having something missing?
It really tastes like poison, like there's an aftertaste of crap.